All right, so if you take a glass and put it over a candle, it creates this vacuum effect, just like this. But this isn't really that exciting. It'll suck up the water, but it's cool, not that exciting. Just like that. But what you want to do is you want to take some rubbing alcohol, put a little bit in the bottle there, and then give it a good shake and swirl around. And then this is what it should do. It creates a much more stronger vacuum effect.